Okay, back to getting the gigatude. I don't know. My relationship with anime is very odd right now. You ready? Hurry on over. Oh, sweet. I'll get it later. Alright, we're gonna continue searching the gigatoad. The current doesn't carry you away. Thank you, my friend. Where is up to this? Don't let yourself get pulled in. Come on.
Pull it together, champ.
I know.
Agnes! Just the There's the gigatoad. I didn't even realize that. Wow, that's how little I pay attention to what's going on around me. Wow, we missed. I do like using Libra Elementia. I do use it a lot. There's a lot of enemies. There we go. No, but anime is just, I really have to like it anymore than be willing to spend my time waiting each week and watching it. Oh god, I'm stuck. That's my problem with it anymore, is that I'm not always willing to put a lot of time into it, because I don't know if the show's gonna be good, and if it's not good, I don't feel like watching it. I cannot see where I am. I'm gonna heal myself, because I am not looking so hot. Wow, thank you.
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
Just the thing.
Boy, am I glad to have my voice back.
I kinda like the quiet.
Hey!
Lighten up.
Alright, there we go. Any day.
How are we?
Agnes!
I'm just the thing.
Okay, almost done. Almost done. Did I do a good?
Too close for
I did it.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Okay, cool. Anyway. Well, I mean... it's just... It's hard investing a lot of time in anime and then it turning out to be crap. Like, you're a stupid show or poor plot or what have you. So... Here's to hoping it's not. I mean, Yuri on Ice is, in my opinion, the example of just a really good show, because it makes you care about the characters, the plot is simple, but it's not stupid or anything like that, because obviously it's just trying to win gold at the Grand Prix. It's not really a spoiler, because it's pretty obvious it's all he's really trying to do. So. But it's still, it's kept interesting by the relationships of the characters. And I think that's what the important thing is. And because of that, it keeps the show exciting.
Hey, I know those rooms. Yeah.
It's a sign. We should set up camp.
You are full.
Did I do both of the things? Oh. Okay, I gotta get out of here first.
We can rest up or move on. It's your choice.
Not too tough.
Come on.
Shall we then?
Anyway, if any of you guys have any recommendations for anime, I'd love it. Because I've been wanting to watch new anime, I just have trouble finding it anymore. There we go.
Again?
So, yeah. What's going on?
I'm a wreck.
Well,
smash it.
Yeah, attack the wall. That's gonna help. Prompto's dying again. I think I hit them both.
Gladio, do it!
Sorry to break this up!
Just happy it's over.
Yay! So yes, please recommend me anime to watch. I mean, I've been watching a lot of my favorite ones as well, so over the semester I watched Future Diary again, which is one of my favorites.
Keep it short.
Also a really good show. Apparently they have a live action version of it in Japan, but I looked at it and it's not very good, so I wouldn't recommend watching that one. I have a problem with live action stuff anymore when it comes to anime, because it just, as a medium, makes more sense in anime terms. Like, for Future Diary especially, it was, oh my goodness, the live action one changed so much of the show. And it's a much harder show, in Future Diary's case, it's a much harder show to portray as anything but an anime, I feel. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Broke a few bones in there.
Did anybody break bones in there? Did I finish that? Don't. I think so. The Gigatoad is the one I'm working on right now, so I gotta go return that. Let me return to my car. I don't know. So, there are shows that are made for live action, though. I mean, another one of my favorites is Iruza no Kiss, and the live action of that is really cute. It's on Netflix. It's oh wow, they just kind of popped in. Oh. It makes sense. Crap, not what I wanted.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it. Who's up for a hike?
But that one's a slice of life, so it makes more sense. If a lot of the things with sci-fi and stuff like that, it's a lot harder to do simply because it doesn't make sense. You have to cut a lot, you have to kind of take out more of the sci-fi elements that you can't do cheaply without CGI, so I don't know. That's my personal opinion, though. I still feel like Future Diary is probably not the best one to adapt into a live-action show. I mean, maybe it was. I haven't really seen it. I just know it exists, and I was looking at the plot summary, and yeah, I just did not like it, because a lot of the characters were not ones that I knew from the anime and the manga. So yeah, I was annoyed. And I didn't attempt to watch it because I figured I probably wasn't gonna like it because it was so different from what I was used to. So, there you go. But there are good live action things. I mean, the Death Note movie is not one of those good examples, but I love the movies. The first two from Japan. Oh my goodness.
Oh, you're getting quicker at this. Good. Science waits for no man.
I don't think that's true. You're welcome. So I have another quest coming up for her. So I can talk to her.
Oh, come to observe fauna, have you? Hey, wanna be my study buddies? You came to see me? Oh, how sweet.
Anyway, so, yeah, the Death Note movies were... Oh my god, they're so bad, but they were so good in a bad way. They were fun to watch. Yeah, I did really like them. Alright. Let's do another quest. I can try and do that photo op for... What's-his-face? Prompto, I think. Oh, for a second I thought it was level 55 for the photo op. I was like... Why? Wow, I have no money right now. I should stop fast traveling and save myself a few gil. It's only 5 gil, so it's whatever. But yeah. Okay, I think that's enough about anime. Who knows? I'll probably circle back to it at some point. So yeah, I am super happy that it is almost the end of the year. Who knows when this comes out? It'll probably be.
If you wish to put on weight,
I don't actually know when these videos are gonna come out.
I know.
That is a problem. It's not like me to not know these things. But hopefully you guys like Final Fantasy. It's one of my favorite games. I wish I could have recorded the whole game. I really, really, really wish I could have, but I just did not have the time. The game came out too late. I was originally planning on it, actually, when the game was supposed to come out September 30th, because I was thinking, oh, you know, why not? I'm gonna have the game. I've been waiting for it forever. Might as well. And then they pushed it back 2 months, and it's the end of my semester. The fact that I was able to beat the game very quickly is a testament to willpower, and also my roommates really wanting me to beat it, because they were watching me play. But I am happy I beat it, so then if I hit spoilers by accident, I'm not gonna be upset, because I know the end of the game. But yeah, it would have been more than just wacky episodes of me goofing around.
Let me get this shot.
Oh my gosh, that's really bad. I love it.
Oh, love the lighting.
There we go. That was a really bad photo, I'm gonna be totally honest. People standing in front of me. I guess I could go back and go. You know what? Nah, I don't really want to do that. I lied. I'll do that one. Where's my card?
Wind's picked up.
Yeah, storm's gonna ruin my hair.
I'm not sure whether it's a storm front or just the terrain.
Yeah, just worry about your stuff blowing away.
There's so many trees and rocks. Why am I being so frustrated with that? Whatever. Yeah, I was a little upset when they pushed it back. I really want to know why they had to push it back for 2 months. They said, you know, quality control, and they didn't want to have a huge update, but then they had a huge day one update with the crown update, so I don't understand what was the point of holding it back for another 2 months. And how far along did they know that? Because back in the announcement thing in March, if they knew that already, then I would have said,
everything
just freaking,
yep, all right,
push back the release date before saying anything. I don't know, man. I don't know. I was not very happy about that. But because I wasn't happy at first because I knew that the game was a long game and I was afraid I wasn't going to be able to beat it before I went home. And I have beaten it. By accident, mostly. I didn't know once you got to Alticia, it gets incredibly linear and you cannot go back. So just a warning, if you go to Alticia, you cannot come back. So make sure that you do as much of the questline as you want to beforehand. Boop, boop. Because you will regret it. I did, because I didn't realize that it was completely linear by that point. Not that that's a bad thing. It made sense in terms of the story, but I didn't know that going in, so I was not happy when I got there and I could never go back and do the quest line because I was afraid I was too low level to fight the final boss. I was not. I was 45, so you can do it at level 45. It will take a bit of time. A lot of the bosses. One of the bosses before the final boss. There's a lot of bosses. That shouldn't be a spoiler. Probably not, who knows. But one of them took me so long. Longer than it should have, I think. But I was a low level. So that probably didn't help. So yeah, just a warning. Do be careful if you play it yourself. Why are you standing? That's really not safe in a car. I did read one article about this game. The biggest complaint was the fact that none of these guys are wearing seatbelts while driving. I would complain as well. You should always wear a seatbelt when you drive. Always. So, yeah. The fact that they're not wearing seatbelts is just not safe. They're just not safe about it. They should be ashamed. It's just safety 101, guys. Just safety 101. Okay, I'm probably gonna cut it. I'll be back when I get to my landscape or wherever the fuck I'm going.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
There's a treasure on the ground.
Feels like all my muscles have melted.
Lol. Deal with it. Treasure. Are you under the bridge? You're under the bridge.
Uh-huh.
Ah, fuck it. If you're not gonna be conveniently placed, I'm not gonna go look for you. That's how I feel.
Everything in order.
Back in the car.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? What am I fighting?
This'll be quick. It's
time. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. That probably wasn't my best plan ever.
This is gonna take a while.
You worry?
You wish?
Attention.
I'll say your prayers.
Oh, there's level 47. Oh my god. It's the first time I've ever had this happen outside of battle. Well, outside of a bass bottle. Thank you, Shiva.
Thank heavens for that.
Oh, yeah, nothing like the divine to get you out of a bind.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Everything in order.
Because I...
Yep.
That rarely ever happens in battle. I forgot that those guys were also really high level. Oh, god damn it, seriously?
Showtime.
Let's hope it's not a tragedy.
I'm sure ain't coming.
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
I don't know what that flag thing is. There we go. I'm just doing my super special powers as part of this. I really gotta pay more attention to my health. One day I will. Not totally die. Come on, dude.
Duly noted.
Anyone dead?
Not me!
Noct?
Does tired count?
Okay.
Everything in order.
Please, yeah. No more guys. Mm-hmm. Please, 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 please.
The sun's gone down.
No camps anywhere.
Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
No objections here.
If you can find a camp nearby, that would be helpful. Hi, animals.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
taking a walk on
the
wild side?
Is there any camps nearby?
Nothing like nature in the middle of no-
I still got a while to go. Did not realize how much
ready
I was
when you are, Ignis.
Having to go for it.
Off we go. Let's.
Let's do it. Yay! God, this drive is killer, though. Please have camp somewhere. Please, for the love of God. God, the camera's so bad. Game, why do you do this? This is parking and stuff.
The sun's gone down.
Thank you,
now
Captain
might be
Obvious.
A good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
I'm with Iggy.
If there's a camp nearby, maybe we could settle down there. But I don't see any freaking camps now, do I? God damn it. Ah, man. I'm really hungry, though. That's a mineral deposit. That's cool. That's cool. Any luck about camp? It sounds like horses! Are there horses nearby? I might, hang on, do this. We'll go to the map point there, because that. Yes.
Everything
okay.
In order.
We'll go in and we'll sleep there. Mm-hmm. That might be the smartest thing to do. Before we do this quest, we can do that tomorrow. That's my thought, anyway, for right now. Because it's pretty close, and I really don't want to be out at night if I don't have to be. That's the thing. I just don't want to. There we go. There is an outpost. Okay, so this is a good place to
be.
We
need to replenish our supply of curatives. Gotcha.
Yeah, we do.
Cut it out, man!
Never. Sup?
It's so hot.
What can I do for you?
Just the usual. 12.
Hey,
yeah.
Wanna go pick up some?
Thank you.
Thanks.
Welcome, boys. Looks like you could use a good meal. What can
okay.
I tell you about?
Oh, that's so far. I'm not trekking on all the
we
way
could
there.
We use a hand from a brave bunch like you.
Okay, there's some quests I can undertake.
Come again.
Let me get some sleep first. There's a lodge there. Ooh, there's a thing! It's a thing, guys! Oh, there's weapons as well. Cool.
Hey, what are you after this time?
Ah, these are all ace. Okay,
hey,
nothing I
again.
Need, though. I'm also poor. Poor as shit. Yeah,
ugh,
let's stay here for the evening.
Sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Somebody is entirely too excited to take a bath. Also, I don't know if they would have a bath there. In a weird tent thingy. Oh, I'm so close to a level. Look at Noctis, look how close he is to another level. That is so unfair. Okay.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
That's boss. Come now, it's nothing special.
That is a cool picture.
Perfect timing.
Good. There's so many photos.
Yo.
Hey.